girls used to be raped, but our people did not know that rape is a crime. So I took the women to the police station to register the first rape case from the Musahar community. So when I say I am a Musahar, people think they should run away and stand further away from me. They struggle to get two food, morning and night.
अब का करता रहे एक साथ खाए तो एक साथ ना खाए तो कहाँ जीते ने चोरी डकैती करे वो उन्हें तो शिकायत होते।
I came to Bihar from Kerala, and my aim for coming was to help the poor. I found Musahar community is the most vulnerable, most marginalized. So I started working with them. I lived with this community in one of their huts for 21 years. Joined their every type of struggle. They have no land of their own. They work in other people's field all their life. You don't get a minimum wages. You get some wages. And if anybody demands more, they will say, from tomorrow don't come for work. You are talking too much. And they are highly malnourished. Children often have loose motion, and you will find them with a large belly. We have very limited resources, that if somebody gives us, then we will give them. That is the way we function. Wherever there is need, we should pitch in and generously help.